and gentlemen, give it up for Marcy Solberg.